Here we go, guys. Extreme Rules action coming up. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Now back to the ring. Shoulder tackle.
Hooked up and
backdrop suplex. Reversal. What a counter.
I don't think he had that one locked in the way he wanted.
Action at its absolute best. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Point of the elbow, nailed it. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Evading possible disaster there.
Lariat.
Beautiful senton.
Boom, what a punch.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
We have witnessed incredible brutality in this type of match. Corey, what could be a key factor in this one?
This is a form of battle where if you have a shot, you better take it because you might not get another chance.
There are no limits. There are no boundaries. Every resource is at your disposal. Every dream of destroying your opponent.
Nicely. Oh, he's got him up high. Look at this amazing athleticism. Oh, he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh, he's right.
Ah, bear. He breaks up the hold. Set him up. Pow! What a shot. And set him up.
Oh,
and
eat him.
That's going to hurt.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
Devastating elbow.
What a knockout punch.
Oh, man.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Boom, what a kick.
Ah!
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Nice job by Randy Orton there.
Boom, what impact.
Ooh, what impact.
Boom.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Headlock.
Ooh, a cheap shot right above the eye. Punch.
Jarring.
And he's heading back in. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Hooked up and
boom. Back drop. Suplex.
What a high angle. Right across the shoulders. Uh-oh. Picking up steam. Starting to build some momentum.
Complete dominance.
Look out.
Orton showing why he's the apex predator. And here comes Orton.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Whoa!
Cross body!
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. My Byron, he's got it cinched in!
Great way to win.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Stomping down! To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
Lights out. DDT connects. He lets go.
Yeah.
Caught him.
Up.
Oh, got him up. Got him up.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Shoulder tackle.
Swanton slam.
Vicious. Oh, able to counter.
Elbow clutch!
Gonna break someone's back and make a... Whoa, Corey, he just let him out.
Cole, to be honest, I am baffled right now. There is no good reason why he would let him out at this point in the match.
Oh, it's locked. Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
Here it comes!
Not again.
Yes! You can't see me!
Finds a way to reverse.
Caught him!
Uh-oh.
Got him up! Got him up!
Down!
Yay! Cover! Shoulders are down!
Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
Pitching up Gutierrez!
Absolutely. I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Boom! Kick! Oh!
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
Good grief, what a toss into the turnbuckle.
For Old Faithful. Forearm right across the back of the neck.
Too quick to catch him there.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
And he breaks the hold. Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
From behind.
The Viper strikes again. I love it.
Apparently a change in plans here.
Big elbow.
Feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Oh, crushing backbreaker. Bringing it back between the ropes. We got a cover.
One, two.
And there's the breakup. Just in the nick.
Caught him.
Uh-oh.
Oh, got him up.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Orton looking on his game right now.
Saw what he had in mind.
Caught him.
Uh-oh.
Oh, got him up. Got him up.
And what a reversal from Goldberg. Edge in the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Reversal.
Rapid fire right hands.
Knife edge chop.
Oh, saw it coming.
What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Huge toss.
And he's going after the torso again.
Well, it doesn't take a genius to realize you should attack the injured area, which is what we're seeing here.
What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on the second rope. Neck breaker. This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
I'm flipping the script on him there. Must have something different in mind here, Corey.
Well, it better be good because it looked like he had him ready to tap.
Oh, brutal. Ooh, just relentless.
Back between the ropes.
First with a waistlock takedown.
Out of it in the corner.
Suplex!
Caught him!
Uh-oh. Oh, got him up! Got him up!
Hey!
Ref, get ready to raise his hand. Back to the well with even more reward.
He's got him covered.
One, two.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow. Woof.
For one of these competitors.
Orton looking on his game right now. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Tossed into the turnbuckle.
Uh-oh.
Goldberg with a spear!
Referee in position. And he breaks up the count.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Shoulder tackle.
ankle.
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
Here he goes for the win.
One, two.
Broken up, and the match continues.
Shoulder tackle.
God, jarring impact.
Backdrop suplex. This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Just a step quicker.
And he's heading back in.
Caught him!
Uh-oh.
Got him up! Got him up!
Kick right to the midsection. Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Just launched.
Jackhammer.
Just a crushing blow from Goldberg.
Absolutely punishing. He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not...
Shoulders down.
Strange game plan for sure, but...
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Cover!
Two!
Goldberg gets the win.